2020 was to be a celebration for Utah Suzuki students. Concerts were planned and students were busy preparing their pieces to play on numerous stages throughout Utah. However, in March, everything came to a halt when the pandemic made its way to Utah. Concerts were canceled and teachers and students had to adapt to a virtual way of life. Utah County Suzuki violin and viola teachers decided not to let this pandemic stop our students from participating in a concert. From Santaquin to Lehi and all the cities in between, students performed their pieces from the safety of their homes. With the help and hard work of Miles Fullwider and Andrew Glassmaker, their recordings were compiled and the following two commemoration videos were created. Our Utah County Advanced students will perform an Ashokan Farewell. This piece was originally created by Jay Unger as a goodbye at the end of his summer fiddle camp in the early 80s. It was later used as the theme for a Civil War documentary. We hope it will now evoke the emotions that this crazy year has brought our students, teachers, and the entire world. Our beginning and intermediate students will perform a lightly row medley. This little folk song is one of the first pieces our Suzuki students learn. Two of our own Suzuki members, Jerry Bierce and her daughter Julia Parker, created a few fun variations to the original lightly row. Our students can't wait to share these with you. Thank you for allowing us to share the hard work and determination of our students and teachers with you virtually. On behalf of all of the Utah County Violin and Viola students and teachers, it is our hope that these videos bring joy and love to the world during these trying times.